Taken by the Lightning in that 2008 draft, along with Stamkos. Thornburg. Now it's played out in front. Stamkos knocks it down, backhanded wide by Wright. And Salo is checked along the board. Shake it up. A penalty upcoming to the Jets. St. Louis shooting, saved by Pavlik. Hedman finds the puck, trying to keep it alive. We now get a whistle. And Mike Lego has indicated a penalty, with Sammy Salo being attended to by assistant trainer Mike Poirier over at the Lightning bench.
Well, guys, this is one of those tough situations where Salo's playing the puck on his backhand. Thornburg's just going to continue to finish his check. And that's a dangerous play, Chief. You see that a lot in this day and age, and you know he's there.
Yeah.
Well, we'll be back with a Lightning power play as Salo recovers on the Tampa Bay bench.
I see the time remaining in the first period and the score. Lightning will have a five-minute power play if the weather penalties call for Chris Thornburg, 29-2. He's going to get called for 5 minutes for checking from behind, which accompanies an automatic game misconduct. This comes at 12-11. And it gives the Lightning another power play opportunity. And you can see the concerned look on Noel's face as his penalty kill has to go into action again.
Yeah, when an injury occurs off a check from behind and a major's called it, you get that game misconduct, and that's the case with Thorburn. And really, Chief, watching that replay, and of course the call by Lego has made it instantly, but Jim Slater right there as well.
Slater jumped and left his feet. I thought he got the bulk of the hit.
Well, guys, you see this a lot. A lot of guys will turn back, and Sammy Salo there, he was going the same way the whole time. It wasn't like he stopped and turned back.
Now, he had headed down the hallway toward the Lightning locker room. Hopefully he can come back soon as that puck goes out of play, and it's a delay of game penalty to Hainsey as it went directly out for the Winnipeg zone. And now it rains at Pullman's, and right now it's raining on the Winnipeg bench, because not only do they have 4:25 left in the major, they now have another minor on the